Hello guys, welcome to this video. Here I'm gonna give you my first impression of the Monster Pro. So I got to test it in New York during the demo organized by EVX and Sean. So they brought the Monster Pro and the EX. And the first thing I noticed when I get this wheel is that it's huge, really huge. It's beyond a unicycle now. It's like, I don't know, a huge scooter or a huge thunder or a motorbike. It's as cumbersome. The weight and is really impressive. It's special, you know. You have to be prepared when you get this unicycle. I mean, if you wanna buy it directly without testing, it's fine, but you have to be prepared that it's gonna be a big device, really big. So big that when I saw the chairman in that demo, it looked really tiny in comparison. So really, really, you have to be prepared. You cannot realize how big this wheel is when you look at the video. You really have to see it for real. That being said, I think this wheel is really comfortable due to its size. If you do seated riding, for example, it would be good. Unfortunately, we didn't have a seat during the demo, so I could not test. But anyway, so the wheel was set up with clark pads. They were a bit tiny for my legs, so I felt really locked. That was the first time I was riding a wheel with clark pads, so it was a strange feeling, but nonetheless, I tried. And yeah, so this is my impression. So that wheel is really powerful. Really, really powerful. I have no problem to speed up. Granted, I didn't went to a really huge speed during that demo because I'm not comfortable to go that fast with wheels that are not mine. So I didn't want to crash or do anything stupid. So that's why I just rode normally, not too fast, not too slow, just to get enough speed to get an impression about the wheel. So that wheel, it is really torquey, you know. As soon as you ride it, it wants to go. Not as fast as a Sherman, but still quite good, you know. And it felt solid, you know. It felt really planted. I never wobbled on that wheel. I never felt unstable. It was really comfortable to ride this wheel. But to be honest, I was always disturbed by the weight. As soon as you stop, the weight is back. When you ride it, it's fine. You don't feel the weight of the wheel at all, you know. You just ride it, it's very comfortable. But as soon as you stop, the weight is back. And that's a problem for me because I want to ride the wheel on a daily basis, and I don't see myself riding this on a daily basis. You know, it has to be for special occasions. So yeah, so that's my opinion on that wheel. It's very good wheel. It's very if you want to do long rides, I can see that this wheel is gonna be perfect for that. The range is massive, the power is massive. But if for city riding, I don't know, you know. Another thing I noticed on that wheel is the braking. So I had a hard time to brake, you know. And when I wanted to brake, it took some time. So I'm not sure if it's because it was new for me to ride this wheel or if it's just that the way it is. I saw EVX review on that wheel and he said also that he had some issues to brake, basically. So I don't know, you know, maybe it needs another firmware update to just correct this. I have no idea, you know, because I was using the clark pads as well, so I had pads to stop. But even like this, it was, I don't know, slower than usual. And I ride the Gotway Nicola and it stops immediately. So on this one, there was a slight delay. So I'm not sure. Anyway, so overall, I think this wheel is very powerful. It has obviously a lot of range, which I could not test there, but obviously based on the specs, it's a very solid and stable wheel due to the massive size of the tire. And so if people like that, people who love the Monster and people who love huge range, they will like it, but it's at the sacrifice of a huge weight. So you have to make sure you are comfortable with that weight, because as soon as you stop or you have something improbable, like, I don't know, like you have to stop because you have to drag the wheel, and then it's gonna be a problem. If you have stairs, you're gonna suffer, that's for sure. If you have an elevator, then you are good. So that's all for me. So that was my review, my quick first impression of that wheel. Hope you like it, and see you for another video.
You guys are weak. You see if you can pick it up. You guys are weak.